Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Beware, Aloy. Specters ahead.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
It's weak to acid.
Take this! Asaram Forge.
I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Move on. It's creepy in here.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Okay, nice and dry.
I had a glider. I guess I'll find another way.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight. You choose.
Bridgewater's not going to be very effective.
Target me, do ya? That's the weak spot. Show that piece of junk.
Well, that was a decent shot, I guess.
Better than any Osirom.
Tired yet?
Yep.
Yeah. Clear those weeds.
I'm drawing back. We're through.
Pick it up. You need it? This'll help.
The inspectors are good sport!
We can take this one, Aloy! Keep moving!
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I guess, that dead one's handy enough. Hey, remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of the whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
More spectres. I'll attack them.
Here, up this rock.
I'm waiting for you.
My chance!
I love this happening. Plasma! Hit it with plasma! That's the quick way to take it down.
I think that's all of them.
Good work, Aloy.
At least. Let's push on. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
Well, I'll try not to complain.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
How many spectres do the Zeniths have?
Well, we want to fight at once, that's for sure. Looks like the others have things under control.
I grab it if you need it. Not fear.
Alma and I are in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Up the slab. Alpha and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those Spectres, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta. Come on, come on, come on.
What is that? I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now it can crank out machines to its heart's content. The launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flee back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The empowered database.
Aloy, in case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
We had to do all this climbing.
That big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
Machines.
Ah, because that would have made it nice and easy.
Fire's not gonna help here.
Now we're talking.
This way.
Go and follow me or find another spectrum.
I think they can handle it.
To the right, I think.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy! Let's go!
This way! Ah!
This is the death I was promised. Go!
May Regala return peacefully to the cycle. At least she died on her own terms.
Aloy, it's been intense. But Cataldo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Matilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith, inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up.
Stay still. This is pointless. You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Gerard escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I failed to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, we're... Die, my sin, filth! Apologies for that. We're okay. Promise all of our hurries.
I'm almost into the network.
Just do the best you can. An elevator. Promising.
Yeah.
had some unfinished business, little girl. I don't need a shield to take you out.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one. Let him catch me.
I gotta tell you, this is hard.
I'm taking you down.
Hit me then!
Hit me! This is much time.
Hurt.
Now we're having fun, right?
You okay?
I will be. In time. Go.